So, by the time I slayed the dragon and finished saving the rest of the orphans, I had built up quite the appetite. So I did what any amazing person would do, and I cooked a delicious 7-course Christmas Eve dinner for me and all 500 orphans. It was unbelievable.
Yeah, that sounds unbelievable, because I don't believe you.
Hey, if Uncle G hadn't insisted on cooking Christmas Eve dinner for us tonight, Pizza Steve could have showed you his holiday meal-making skills. Oh, well, next year, I guess.
Yeah, speaking of dinner, you almost ready with that food, Uncle Grandpa? We're starving over here.
Just applying the last finishing touches. Done!
All right.
About time!
Hope you're all hungry.
Wow, you outdid yourself, Uncle Grandpa.
Yeah, I can't wait to eat this.
Wait, I should take a picture of this gorgeous feast so I'll always remember it. Can I have my camera belly bag?
Okay, but try to make it quick. We're all pretty hungry here.
No problem. Say cheese. Oops, forgot to take the lens cap off.
Oh, come on, Uncle Grandpa. Let's just use our minds to remember this meal. The food's getting cold.
Don't worry. I just gotta get the right angle. Almost got it.
No, don't step on the cream cheese.
That's butter, not cream cheese.